to a blanket of that ice today. Many Iowans reach for their scrapers and their salt.
KCCI's Noelle Smith shows us how it gave businesses and drivers a rough time.
Early Sunday morning, this car slid right into a light pole, then a bridge wall near 2nd Avenue and Interstate 235. It had to be towed away. And it was the ice that also made Mr. Car Wash close, because few people were out driving at all.
Sometimes the ice, rain, or snow affect our business.
But they salted their front step in anticipation of opening later in the day.
They affect everything, sales, and no money for the guys, no money for us, and affects everybody, the weather.
On a slow day, manager Sergio Martinez says the car wash will only do about 200 cars, where on a busy day, they do 600.
It's Iowa. You know, we don't know when. It's nice when it's cold.
This sidewalk is coated in ice, making it feel more like a skating rink.
Coming to step out on the sidewalk, it was a lot more slippery than I thought it was. No plans to go anywhere. I'm going to stay home and relax on a Sunday.
And in this weather, it'd be pretty easy to pass on taking the dogs for a walk.
It's pretty treacherous, actually.
But Kathy Sandel is prepared.
Yak tracks, about the only thing you can that'll get you out on the ice. Otherwise, I would have just let her out in the backyard.
Yak tracks are rubber soles with spikes that snap onto your shoes, gripping the ice and keeping you on your feet. But it doesn't make a walk in this weather any more enjoyable.
If I didn't have to, I probably wouldn't.
Noelle Smith, KCCI 8 News, Iowa's news leader.
Yak tracks for dogs, maybe? You can get any sort of ice cleat or yak track for as little as $15.